This is the biggest map, and today we're going to find out how big the map is in the crew motor fest. Actually, we already know that because in the previous video, I also drove across this map. I was going 65 miles per hour at the time, and it took 29 minutes. To compare, driving across the crew 1 map took 1 hour and 42 minutes. So this map right here isn't really big, but it's big enough. Today I'm going to drive as fast as I can. It's not the fastest car, but it's certainly faster than the 65 miles per hour last time. It's raining now, but I guess the sun will shine eventually. Okay, let's check out the map. We are in the southeast of the map and we're going to drive all the way to the northwest. And this is the only island in the game. Okay, let's do this. Here we go. Enjoy.
The next one is bound to be breathtaking.
Now,
it. Wow, it's beautiful over here. Okay, this is it. It's a beautiful game world. The game world in the Crew Motor Fest. Yes, we are there in the northwest. And we started in the southeast over here. Yes. Okay, and then we drove all the way to here. Okay, it's time to move on to the next open world game. I see you there. This is our biggest map. Thanks for watching and goodbye.